Welcome everyone back to LSD Revamped. Well, actually, the only one is LSD Dream Simulator. So where we left off, we were supposed to finish at day 10, but I mean, I squeezed in another extra day, because why? Because I feel like it. Of course, it's starting a bit of a preview for next day. I don't know how long this guy have, 10 years of beefing days. Like, 1 year, is that 120 days? So 10 years would be 1,200 days, huh? Yeah, something like that. But yeah, so when we start on this one. Now before we start on, I mean, just to point out as well too, like the color changed. So that's a very important clue for something. Anyways, let's get a move on. Hey, you okay, Todd? You're so happy. But yeah, as you can see here, now things are actually a little bit more fucked up. Now for you, we got the pyramids and the Sphinx has turned gay. Well, even gayer than before. Ah, yes. I came into the Sphinx. Give me a second, I'm just cleaning my glasses. They're just completely dusty. Now, oh yeah, I also have to keep moving along as well too, because you know who is it right behind. And they must, just escape or whatnot. But yeah, just me or everything just turned a whole lot more gayer. But yeah, I mean, that's when, the action's trying to kick in. Let's, hit this one over here. Whee! Turn blue. As if this place here wasn't awkward enough, now shit here just starts to, let's say, extend to a whole new level. Well, yeah, maybe I think that, the entire game was, like, listening to footsteps. You know what we need in our lives? We need a little bit more love. Yeesh. We need love. Gimme. It turned red. Did I die? Oh, shit. Oh yeah, well, I was just looking up. Boy, yeah, we're back into the nightmare. Oh, it's just you again. Hello! Okay, bye. Just keep in mind that we'll feel like the gray man's supposed to be a very creepy entity or whatnot. So basically, if he touches you, let's say, no more teleporting. You're basically gonna be stuck in here. Until the end of the world. Anyways, that guy spawning around was a bit of a bad sign. Let's just get a move on out of here. It turned like, tan. Doo-doo-doo. Let's see if we can enter, a place here. Sure, I mean, there likes to be, like, some entities, like, walking around and whatnot, but, I don't see anything right now. What makes you believe that there's nothing here for the time being? Watch this also go! Inwards I go. It turns gay. Hey, that sounds good. This is very fun, man. Alright. I don't know what this is supposed to be, but alright. Like maybe like a boss battle or something. It's too dangerous to go alone. Take this. Okay, now I have no clue what's written in the wall or whatnot. But I know the answer for sure. It's Hedgehog Boy. But yeah, kids, don't do drugs. Do LSD Dream Simulator. Now that's gonna be way more worth it. Maybe we can find Naruto around here. Yes, Naruto. I don't know. It's fun. Sure as well, too, I'd say like... Oh, come on now. Did the guy touch me or what? Or did the game break? Oh, okay. It was basically, you know, just a day coming to an end, and you know, that shit happened for some goddamn reason. Ugh, I hate it. Well, yeah, day 12. Now we're gonna chip off this guy's ears. Let's move on. Right. Am I stuck now, or what? I can't, you know, are we good at... Oh, yeah. Oh, that's right, the game broke. Alright. Now it's way more foggy than before. But hey, I mean, I do love the music, it's pretty dope. I'm gonna wonder now what'll be the next phase. Let's touch this thing here. It turned white. Don't break. I forbid you to break. Okay. Sometimes it just may not break, or just looking up at the sky for too long. So, we're like a bit like a traveler among the worlds. Right? Huh. The whistle! I see the whistle. Oh yeah, the little train. Now see again. I mean, I don't know. I mean, there's like any entities, like any demons or beings or something like that. I don't know. And again, it might be like a bit of a setup for the revamped version, or I mean, that might be something from the original one. I don't know. I'm just you know, doing some random shit around. In order just to find out whatever, you know, works best and whatnot. But yeah, I mean, at least, you know, the Gray Man is the only entity I know so far. Which, you know, he's a monster. And he's after blood. Our blood. Well, I don't know, I mean, I don't know what, well, all the folklore is all about. There should be like a... Like what? I mean, I don't know. I mean, the game for me is just you know, starting, just, you know... Wait, is that the gray man over there? No, it's a bridge. I don't see it anywhere. I mean, that seems to be worthwhile going to. You know what? Yes, it's time for me to teleport. He's so happy now. The Sphinx is looking gay, as usual. And trust me, if I knew how to do this, like a Doom mod of all this, I mean, I definitely would, with the music and everything. Or Absolute Silence. I don't know. Honestly, I have no clue what the fucking hell am I supposed to do around here. Oh, you know, I mean, it just, you know, travel, you know, through the dreams of, you know, the, of, you know, LSD and whatnot. Seeing what you find and whatnot. Alright, so back here. You know, I kind of believe, you know, this is supposed to be like the dark place and whatnot. Here. I find it kind of amazing though. Oh. Okay, a little satanic souls for harvesting. Let's, you know, just try to find like the way out of here, this place here. And before the gray man finds us! And tries to kill us. Yeah. He'll kill us dead. Let's look around and see what I can find and whatnot. Oh well, I mean, I don't have much, you know, much to do around here anyways, right? So into the temple we go. Oh, never mind. They ended. Right. So basically I'm more just, you know, the middle of this place here, which shit's already gonna get more dynamic, isn't it? Now, I don't know if it's gonna get more darker, Or more, I mean, that more dynamic is what it is, but I mean, I don't know. Hopefully gonna get him on the nose of the darkest one not. Or I mean, the happiest. Or I mean, just the most static of all. Or the more dynamic. We'll see whatever works best. Right? Day 13. I like this place now. It's pretty gay to me. It looks pretty evil as well too, you know. Pretty evil. I'm pretty gay, alright. Well, whatever works best, I'd say. Come on. Look at me go. I'm dead. Anyways, let's move on. We're back here again. Wow. It's amazing, isn't it? The Minecraft sun over there. This guy looks gay as hell. The pyramids look a little bit fucked up. My man gotta just cross through a bridge. And now they're bringing. By the way, look at it. Look at the pyramid now. I mean, what do you know? It looks like it's you know, like gold plated or whatnot. Fascinating. So yeah, I kind of want to know what's between the butt cheeks of this place. The maze of some hell that we might find ourselves into. Yeah, this one's quite a lot of fun. Ah, there it is. The exit. Right? Or, I mean, that's what it's supposed to be. Now, we're back to the heart of darkness. I quite enjoy this part, I mean, more than the other parts, I'd say. So yeah, let's walk around and let's look for an exit. I like how, you know, the destroyed buildings, even those turn gay. But yeah, also, I might as well too, let's say, this game here, LSD Dream Simulator, was a actual game for PlayStation 1. Yeah, I mean, you can see by, you know, the style of the texture and the whatnot. Give me a bit of a second, because, you know, there's like some goddamn fog on my goddamn glasses here. Which is kind of mentally disturbing me even more. And you know what? What would also be a good time to? To vape as well, too. That's right. That's pretty dope. Oh yeah, let's look, you know, for the exit route. Sure, you can jump it. I died? No. Well, I'm just begging to this place. Yeah, this music sounds like a whole lot more happier. Okay, the day's ending. So now we're at the chin of the monster. Or whatever this thing would be. Could be us, could be me. Could be anything as far as I know. Oh yeah, now let's see to where, you know, we're gonna end up into. Welcome to day 14. But yeah, sometimes I'm starting to think that this game is alive and, you know, it's listening to everything I say too. Oh not to mention as well too here too, that, you know, in a dark place like this, I don't know if, you know, the LSD Dream Simulator will have, you know, like some more darker, you know, themed places or whatnot. Or, I don't know. Because I do know, I mean, there's like, there'll be like some let's say, entities just like roaming around and whatnot. Sure, I mean, they go by. I mean, it's more things are even more fucked up. So, but yeah. But also, I think that in the original version, I mean, you have like a bit like the, like a road and street lamps and whatnot, and you can see like actual dead people and whatnot. It's, you know, pretty variating. I find to be a part of. And sure, the gray man must be also around us, just walking around, looking for a soul to collect and whatnot. Let's just get a move on. I mean, there's no variation with the there's no variation with the texture when I step into it, whatnot. Fair enough. But I don't know. I mean, should I consider going about to the actual game, unless I might be missing it? I don't know. I mean, I'll have to see about it afterwards. In which we go. We're back here. That is pretty relaxing, I would say. You see, it says here on the top, it's the LSD Revamped build of 55101A. Oh, 1010A. I know this place here has a whole lot more to explore and whatnot. All we need to do is just go around, explore, and find it. Not to mention, well, too, like, this is basically vaporwave land right now. Basically. That doesn't mean it is. A big hole in the middle of nowhere. There's nothing there. If I can only move a little bit more faster, right? But I'm pretty sure, you know, place like this, I mean, you can just jump. I could run really fast. I could have a gun. I could run. I could shoot and throw shit and destroy. I don't know. I mean, I'm just thinking too much. Even with the gray man around, we just find him and kill him. But again, I don't know. I mean, I do, for as far as I know, I mean, that the LSD Dream Simulator, that game has a cult with it. I love it so far. But you know, some things for me need to have a little bit more explanation to what they must have. And you know what, guys? Before you know the day cut off, let's go tackle the computer before all the textures fuck up and whatnot. Let's be gallop. I'm galloping. A horse. In which we go. Unless... Ah. Well, shit. That doesn't matter now, doesn't it? Well, this is where we are at, huh? Well, alright then. Now, on to day 15. Grandiose things. Acne that covered his face from the top of the nose. Looking like a model of some molecular structure. It's disgusting. Looking out the window. Grandiose things flying everywhere. Looking at them. He's talking about rain? Or, you know, when rain gets really cold and, you know, the little ice starts falling from it and whatnot? Eh, let's get a move on. Also, decided, you know, to take a little bit more extra... Alright, welcome everyone to day 16. Wasn't it day 15 that we been through? I mean, I don't know, I mean, some of these days, I mean, just might be, you know, like a... Like a thought, I mean, that the guy must be, you know, just kind of just constantly repeating his head the entire day. And this here, well, where we'll run around. Now, of course, I've been taking a deeper look at the map of the game, if I can call the game, that is. Or is it? Maybe something they want us to believe, right? Now, there is, like a violence district or whatnot in the game. If it's actually implemented, I have no clue. I mean, it's still on a early build. I mean, not completed yet. Still a whole lot more to go through, I'd say. Among other things. And yeah, let's just teleport to another place. I feel it, man. I feel ya. I just like the music a lot. It's pretty dope. I have no clue what I'm supposed to do in this playground. Oh yeah. That's nice. And this one might be the whistle, right? Let's see. Yep, the whistle's alright. Let's just hear what it has to offer us. Okay. Can someone actually tell me Okay. My glasses are even more foggy than before now. Ah, yes. Let's take the end of the computer before the day ends. Again. Come on. I want to play the computer. Despite this cute music is playing. There you go. I got it. Oh, we're back over here. Let's just run around. See whatever the bloody hell I can find, whatnot. Right, off we go. Now don't tell me. Okay, good. I have no clue where the bloody hell I am at. I have no clue what it says. Why do I have no clue what the hell things? Well, yeah, we know over here like this is like the entry point, so which means that the exit should be on the other side. I think at least. Alright, let's see where else the mental degradation might take us. It's too dangerous to go alone. Take this. Let's go over here. Oh, there you ended. Right. So far so good, I'd say. Nice. I was scared for a moment I was going to teleport. Well. Actually, don't just see like the way out, the other way to go. This time I'm going to go through this way. See where it leads to. Actually, music is pretty dope. I like it. No idea you're gonna have all these arches on before. Whatever works best, right? Nice. splinter. Oh yeah, the hell not, I say, huh? Why not? See what's different over here. That was like the fourth and third one. Woo! I did nothing! It turned blue. Oh, come on already. Sometimes I think I should. Sometimes I think I don't need to. Fuck it. Oh. Where the fuck am I? The sun is blue. Which means... Okay, there's nothing here. Mount on the arch, just see where it leads to. Come on now. There you go. I like the music. Yeah, that sounds pretty dope. The music, it's pretty dark. What? Why did music sound so familiar all of a sudden? Can someone tell me what the fuck just happened? Yeah, this part. Oh. Still in the downer, but at least it's more dynamic. Alright, let's see what you got, Vate. Welcome again to day 18. Now, I have no... I mean... At some point, I agree that this game here, you know... It should be like a... Into Garry's Mod. Or that just might be me. Where the fuck am I? The fuck did that come from, huh? Oh, fuck this shit! Turn green. The sparkle hole. Fair enough, I'd say. Whee! So yeah, basically, on that stage, I mean, if you jump, you know, into the hole, you basically... quote-unquote, die. As you can see here, I mean, these, and now two of these blocks here, they turn gray. What does that mean? I don't know. But, hey, I mean, let's get a move on, see where it leads to. So we're back here. Welcome to day 19. I think, you know, if the gray man touches you, maybe that might not affect my ability of teleporting. Or maybe that might affect the overall performance of what we're doing in the background. Right? Or am I wrong? Huh? Come on, creepy lady, sing! Sing, goddammit! Aww. Okay. And? Huh? Don't tell me that he ain't broke. And I'm bored. Maybe the game crashed. Give me a second. Yeah? If anything changed, I don't know. It's day 19. Oh no, I think the music is still pretty dope. Sick-ass rhymes and whatnot. Yeah. So dope. I like this thing. Let's go, let's see, let's teleport to it. It's just the rearm going faster. Here again. It's having us on the dark zone and whatnot. That's right. I also just remember as well too, like LSD Dream Emulator. You know, the guy who modeled the thing. He said, you know, he's looking for some new assets and whatnot. I could, of course, work on some new blocky assets and whatnot. Maybe. Why does it feel like with this music, you know, something extremely dope is about to, you know, it's not like someone's about to drop like a very sick mixtape or dope ass rhyme, right? I don't know. But then it doesn't. Well, I guess it's right. Life is a lie. Happiness is a lie. Love is a lie. Wish we jump. Oh well. Woo! Love backwards is written evil. Evil. Well, I guess of course some people, you know, when they are not loved, they turn evil. Thing? Like a smiley face in the wall or what? Then again, I know these buildings are mostly like a shitty texture to it, so who knows? Also, the chart I plan to, you know, go to like the violent district. I mean that's just, you know, like basically possibly, you know, like a bit of a death wish, or I don't know. Oh, I love it actually. Sprites of, you know, like some individual lying around or whatnot. Maybe, you know, I should just kick back and relax. Because, you know, it's not like if the gray man touched me, he won't be able to do anything right now. Besides, waiting for the damn thing just to teleport. Which it didn't. It glitched. Okay, good. Alright, so back to Chin. Now turned gray. For some reason. Now, what I might believe is might all be... I don't know if we're gonna get these spots so easily, but I have a feeling, some of these places, they might, start to burn down to the point that they turn black and whatnot. Then we'll see as well, too, if, the game here has sure it's true, dark, evil villain and whatnot. But yeah, let's see. Welcome, guys, to day 20. I have a feeling... Oh, come on, really? You gotta be shitting me. Yeah, I can't move. I can, just with the mouse, I just can look up and look down. That's pretty much fucking pointless, I'd say. You know what? I think I know what to do. Let's just reboot the game. Fear not, we're at day 20. And... well, we have to reboot the game again. Piss! that sounds pretty dope, actually. Hey, that's pretty dope as well, too. I like it. The sun. I like the music, actually. That sounds pretty dope. Oh. What? Okay. I'm doing shit, aren't I? Well, I guess, that's the sound of, mental degradation. I'm starting to believe there might be a demon around here. Maybe. Or maybe like a dragon. Like a very big dragon. With sharp pointed teeth like the killer snort. Then again, I don't know. I mean, this game has, quite a lot of, new assets and everything to model into the game and whatnot. So basically, it's a game that I know it stays, let's say, loyal to the main point of it and whatnot, but, I don't know. I feel like the fans have the, opportunity to show some love, right? Anyways, I don't know if there's any, let's say, monsters land around here. If they're flying in the air. Or, I don't know. Well, I do know, I just run around. Look for a place to survive or whatnot. But you know what? I think I know what I do. This extra sound for luck sounds pretty dope. I like it. Pretty funky as well too. I mean, if I throw a party, I guess I might as well just, put the soundtrack of this game, because why the hell not? About it, right? Now this part reminds me exactly of Filthy Frank. Alright then. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. Some way for shit right there, man. Hey, I like it actually a lot. You know what? I basically should just rip the songs, turn to MP3 players. And put on my MP3, turn to MP3 and put on my MP3 player. And everywhere I go, I just listen to songs. Because why the hell not? Listen. Oh yeah. Tell me, if it ain't dope. It's amazing, ain't it? I love it. Alright. But you can see as well too, like, the game has definitely turned a whole lot more to a whole notch. Things are getting way doper. I love it. Of course, it's not gonna be the same anymore. Hell, I don't think there even might be anything even now. Everything has been transformed into this thing here. Oh, and now I'm running through arches. Let's see what the bloody hell is gonna happen next part, whatnot. Alright, so we're doing like, right below this thing's eyeball. I mean, I know that, some of these areas I might revisit and whatnot, should be like a bit of like a redo and whatnot, but, with every day passing, I have a feeling like something here is going to be quite new. Right? Day 21, as you can see, it's turning a little bit greener. Of course, for the preview for the next episode, and then, I have to get a bit of time. It looks pretty dope, I'd say. Well, I'm gonna move an inch. Hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did. I'll look forward to the next one. So I'll see you guys next time, and until then.